Jim from TechWars. We're testing the Pixel 4a, and this is the front-facing camera, and it's being handheld at the moment, so we're going to get some images and videos, so stay tuned after the break. Again, this is handheld now with the rear-facing camera. This is now the Pixel 4a attached to a gimbal on the rear facing camera.